is the most challenging thing about running a mobile company in India, an Indian homemade one?
Well, actually, so our brand is Intex. I would say, I wouldn't say apart from the regular stuff, that there's a lot of competition, there are a lot of technological challenges, the Chinese are coming in, their funding. So these issues are still controllable because ultimately you will grow all because of your internal strengths and your weaknesses, which are much more controllable. I think challenges like us, like people like me, who are second generation entrepreneurs, who get to hear us something like this, you know, we get to hear a lot of loose comments from the people that his father must have set up the entire. If we do well, they say that his father is doing well. That's why he's doing well. If he does bad, people say, what a fool. He could not even handle that. So I don't really find the other challenges too much, but there are a lot of loose comments which people say. So it's okay.
What is your biggest strength as a second generation entrepreneur? Not many get the kind of vision and the kind of direction that you've got. So what do you credit your generation before you for? And what do you think is your benefit?
Well, in my case, definitely there's a great legacy. We are a 22-year-old brand, so we have built a certain brand value, brand name, a trust level amongst consumers. So Intex enjoys that kind of goodwill. So I think I inherit that, and it's a blessing to take forward a company which has 22 years of trust in consumers, goodwill amongst distributors, amongst partners. So that, that's a great thing you have as a platform to work on. We as second generation entrepreneurs, I mean, there are a lot of things I tell my dad and my team which they're not aware about. Like, I mean, we come up with fresh ideas, we're more agile, a lot of new age technologies which we've been able to get into our organization, various department. I've been trying to you know, digitize most of my departments, automate most of the systems. So a lot of new technologies have come up. So it happens that most of the first generation entrepreneurs have their set mind of thinking, because of which they are there, they're right in their sense. But we have to adapt and move as per the changing times, else we are gone. So I think we have that agility with the experience. So I think it's a deadly combination.